took everything from me. I do not fear, for you are with me. All those who defied me shall be ashamed and disgraced. Those who wage war against me shall perish. I will find strength, find guidance, and I will triumph.
In a throwback to the 1960s and 1970s car films, Need for Speed sputters occasionally when it comes to plot, characters, and acting, but the action has enough horsepower to give thrill seekers a good time. I've never played the Need for Speed video games, so I can't comment on how this film differs from the source material. What I can say, however, is that it's quite easy to enjoy 130 minutes of turbocharged fun when the only things you have on your mind are fast cars, intense stunts, and above all else, enthusiasm. Need for Speed centers on Toby Marshall, played by Aaron Paul of Breaking Bad, a mechanic who gets framed for manslaughter and sets out to avenge his friend's death after being released from prison. The only way to settle the score? A high-stakes underground racing tournament. Scott Waugh, director of Act of Valor, which starred active duty Navy SEALs, instills a raw authenticity in Need for Speed with the use of real cars and real driving in the bountiful action sequences.
Hits just keep on coming with you, huh?
Never judge a girl by her Gucci boots.
In spite of its terrific engine performance, Need for Speed can't quite avoid the two obvious bumps in the road labeled plot and character development. But hey, you can't expect that much from a film adapted from a popular video game. Long story short, if you're fine with plot and character taking a backseat to the high-octane action, go ahead and take this vehicle for a spin. Okay, so Aaron Paul is not half bad as a leading man, and Dominic Cooper keeps his performance simple as the suitably arrogant entrepreneur. Imogen Poots as Paul's love interest is more of a hood ornament than the engine that makes the car go. Her witty sophistication isn't enough to make her role feel anything other than obligatory. As for Michael Keaton, well, his part as an eccentric racing host disappoints.
Yeah, I hear you, honey. I hear you. Two of you out there, flying across the country at killer speeds to prove something while you're tearing up the American asphalt. Born to run, baby. Born to run.
In fact, it's possible he may have taken the campy nature of his character too far. Accelerate full throttle when driving Need for Speed. But don't be alarmed if you feel riding this vehicle once is good enough afterwards. Well, that's all I have to say about this movie, and you can catch up with me next week when I review Divergent, starring Shailene Woodley, Theo James, Zoe Kravitz, and Kate Winslet. This is Noah Lee with the Coast News, signing off.
Your results were inconclusive.
That's impossible.
It's not impossible, it's just extremely rare.